The Lord's arm is not too short that he can't reach down and mend a broken heart. And his ear is not too heavy that he can't hear a plea of faith.
Lost the battle, went to the Lord, you humbly bow. God still answers prayer.
If God was there with Daniel in the lion's den, if he was there in the fire with those three children, then he'll be with you no matter what you're going through.
God still answers prayer. God still answers prayer. In his time, he'll work a miracle.